We know Detroit is going to be the national model for digital inclusion because you have all the stakeholders ready to move forward and say, this is an issue, right, that we're going to address. And understanding that digital inclusion is the root to so many other things, whether you're addressing homelessness or getting people access to jobs, it all starts with empowering people with technology.